Meghan Markle risks disappointing billions of people if she does not achieve her enterprise or things derail with her role in the royal family, a commentator has claimed. Meghan Markle risks disappointing billions of people who are deeply invested in her great enterprise, Lady Colin Campbell has claimed. Miss Campbell claimed the Duchess of Sussex embodies billions of people who support her becoming a great success. Speaking on ITV's Loose Women, she said, "I'm Jamaican, so I understand that people of color all over the world are very deeply invested in this enterprise being a great success." She embodies something that she set out to achieve, and hopefully she will stand the course and go the full 10 yards. I think it will be a great tragedy if she doesn't or if things derail. Because of all of those hundreds of millions, if not billions, of people whose hopes she embodies, would be so disappointed. She added, "It is a big responsibility, but she chose it. She's extremely ambitious, she's extremely bright, she knows exactly what she did. She knows exactly what she's about. In life, you make the choice, you have to deliver the goods. I would hope she delivers the goods continually and for the rest of her life. That's my hope." The Duchess of Sussex has not been publicly seen since she introduced her and Prince Harry's newborn son, Archie Harrison, to the world, at the start of May. Meghan will reportedly take a brief break from her maternity leave on June 8 for the Queen's birthday, attending Trooping the Colour. It will come just days after many members within the royal family met with the US President Donald Trump during his official three-day state visit earlier this week. Mr. Trump sparked fury just days before his visit to the UK, in which he suggested the Duchess of Sussex was nasty. The US president cleared up the comments during an interview with ITV's Good Morning Britain host Piers Morgan, insisting he was referring to comments he was told she had made. He said, "They said some of the things that she said, and it's actually on tape. And I said, well, I didn't know she was nasty. I wasn't referring to she's nasty. I said she was nasty about me. And essentially I didn't know she was nasty about me. You know what? She's doing a good job, I hope she enjoys her life. I think she's very nice." He added, "She was nasty to me. And that's okay for her to be nasty, it's not good for me to be nasty to her, and I wasn't." Mr. Trump was also quizzed about meeting with Prince Harry at the Buckingham Palace banquet on Monday evening. Trump added, "He couldn't have been nicer. Couldn't have been nicer. I think he's great."